Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Today's recipe is Italian, gluten-free and vegetarian. The most delicious pizza ever. I will show you the best way to make a vegetarian pizza that actually is so nutritional and so yummy that you will not be able to resist it. So let's begin. First we have to make the crust for the pizza because everything will be homemade. You will not buy a store-bought pastry to make the pizza. You will make by your own the most healthy, the most nutritional, the most yummy, the most vegetarian crust ever. How? First, we have to use almonds. Take your almonds, put them in a mixer, and beat extremely well. We have to make them powder. When the almonds are ready, add the cauliflower. And I know that many people will feel upset about cauliflower into the pizza, but cauliflower, it's a very, very beneficial for your health, and you have to add it at your daily meals. Now, cauliflower goes in, pepper goes in, a little bit of salt goes in, and the parmesan goes in. And if you want, you can use, instead of parmesan, nutritional yeast, if you want. Now, mix everything together and the last ingredient will be the eggs. Please do not overbeat when it's crumbly and nice. Add the eggs and beat for a few more seconds. Voila! When I first tried this recipe, I said, okay, it will be something that it's eatable, but it's not something unique. But when I tried this recipe, it was extremely yummy. That actually, I'm not a vegetarian, and I'm not making this pizza because it's something that I want to add in my diet. It's because it's extremely yummy. That's why I'm making this pizza. It's extremely yummy, so people that are not vegetarian, please try once in your life to make this pizza. You will love it, and I will prove you wrong. You will see. Now, this is the crust, easy to make. This is a cake ring, so take your spatula, spread it, make it nice, and give this circle shape we want for the pizza. And it's time to bake. 200 degrees for 20 minutes, and when it's ready, we will take the pizza dough out and we will spread some good things on top to bake again. And my pizza dough is ready and it's time to make our proper pizza for the oven. Now, you can use any tomato sauce you want. I have a link at the end of this video that you can use that homemade tomato sauce. But if you like to make something speedy, really fast, ketchup is the best solution. So take 3 tablespoons of ketchup. Spread the ketchup and easy cheesy. You can make a margarita only with tomato and mozzarella, but you can use any other ingredients you like. Where is my oregano? Here is my oregano. In Greece, we love oregano, so I will add some oregano. I will add a lot of basil. And some nice cheese. Not a lot, just few of it. The secret for a proper pizza is to not overload the pizza with many ingredients. Now I have some peppers. I need some pepper, maybe some here, maybe some here. I have some red pepper. And I have some tomato. I like this game, I don't know why. Little bit of tomato. I will not overload my pizza. I will just add few drops of light cream cheese because it's almost summer. I want to be fit, so I want to take care of my diet. Actually, the light cream cheese will give me the impression that I'm using real mozzarella, and I'm not. So, it's ready for the oven. Put it in. 15 to 20 minutes, 200 degrees Celsius cellophane, and it's ready to serve. And my pizza is ready. And at this point, the smell is exactly like homemade Italian pizza. Trust me, I'm telling the truth. I never lie. And this pizza is ideal for kids because it's healthy, it has vegetables, and it's something that all the parents would love to give to their children. Now, cut it, and it's so delicious. Trust me, it's something that I'm all the time doing for myself. It's so healthy, so tasty, and the cauliflower, it's something that you can't taste it, but it gives you this unique flavor. Now, if you want to add some extra virgin Greek olive oil, of course, it's welcome, and I will add some. If you want to add some freshly ground pepper, you can. It's welcome also. And this is it, the best pizza ever. Guys, I want to thank all my subscribers, really thank you. And for those that they didn't subscribe yet, the button is over there. You can push it, you can make comments underneath the video, and please make this lovely pizza. See you next time, bye bye, yes, sir.